This is what happens to your body if you eat flaxseeds every day for a month. Flaxseeds are a rich source of omega-3 fats. They are an excellent source of soluble and insoluble fiber, beneficial for regulating cholesterol, blood glucose, and digestion. Flax is a superb source of lignans, plant compounds that act like a weak form of estrogen. Some scientists believe that lignans may protect against certain kinds of cancer, particularly breast and colon cancer. Flax is known as a blessed plant that can bring good fortune, restore health, and protect against witchcraft. Historically, flax has been used to relieve abdominal pains, coughs, boils, skin abscesses, and constipation. Here I am going to tell you some of the life-saving benefits of flaxseeds. So let's get started. Number 1. Heart disease. Women who added 50 grams of ground flaxseed each day for 4 weeks to their daily diet lowered their total cholesterol by 9% and LDL bad cholesterol by 18%. Flaxseed also reduces inflammatory markers associated with increased risk for heart disease. Number 2. Prostate cancer. Lignans, a fiber compound found in flax, slow tumor growth in prostate and breast cancer patients. Number 3. Breast cancer. A mouse study showed that flaxseed may enhance the effectiveness of the cancer drug tamoxifen in halting the growth of breast cancer. Women with high levels of enteroloctone, a weak phytoestrogen, linked to high lignin intake from foods like flax, have been shown to experience a 58% reduction of breast cancer risk. Number 4. Colon cancer. An animal study found supplementation of flaxseed oil to be effective in preventing colon tumor development, whereas corn oil, mostly omega-6 fats, promoted tumor growth. Number 5. Diabetes. The addition of flax or components of flax in animal studies slowed the onset of type 2 diabetes and protected kidneys from the typical damage caused by diabetes. Number 6. Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder ADHD. A pilot study conducted in India evaluated the effect of flax oil on behavior in children with ADHD. There was significant improvement in their symptoms, reflected by reduction in total hyperactivity scores. That's it, guys. Keep watching my channel for new updates. Thanks for watching. 4 humble requests to you. 1. Subscribe my channel. 2. Like. 3. Share with your friends and family. 4. Comment on video.